here at the Kansas State Fair at the Birthing Center. We have a couple of Kansas State University fourth year veterinary students just checking out one of our cows, our dairy cows. Just giving her a thorough physical exam, making sure she's doing good. Looks like Melissa right now has her stethoscope in. She's probably listening to the gut sounds of her, just making sure that she's contracting at a normal speed. Notice how they're being safe. They've got their gloves on. She was counting the rate at which she could hear the gut sounds in her. And she is due to calf, looks like September 15th. So just making sure that everything is still sounding good. She's being a pretty good spirit about it all. So what she's doing now is percussing and looking to see if she can hear any pinging. Kind of like when you drop a basketball and it makes that ping sound. Just making sure in battalement. All just typical parts of an exam for our bovine friends. Dr. Blevins, just going over their exam, letting them know their findings, making sure she is nice and healthy and sound until her calf comes along.